Good evening, my name is Ernest, and I'm very, very pleased to be here in Grand Rex. I would like to introduce on violoncelle, Anne Müller. Okay. And on viola and violin, we have Mika Posen. Mika is from Canada. And on stage, we also have camera one, two, and three. So give them a big hand. And this one, this song is for a very intense looking guy who is standing somewhere out here. Danish intense looking big guy. It's called Beast.
Beast going out and Thank you.
song from Berlin, it's a song about being in a very, very small room. So it's quite absurd to play it in here. Goes like this.
Thank you.
You know when you have something from your past that you're sort of embarrassed about? Well, this song we're gonna play now is my sort of diary book, diary song. That's it's 17 years old, and it's from my high school times. It goes like this.
Thank you.
I can't believe I'm playing in here, it's so big. And especially the next song, which is inspired by a children's song called Run Cried the Crawling Spider. And I just learned to say spider in French, but now I forgot. Who was that?
Oh.
Okay, next time.
Thank you.
This one is another love song, but it's a love song to wordlessness. Can you say that? To silence. It goes like that.
Thank you.
Okay. I used to be able to say this in French. Quelle chanson voulez-vous entendre? We have the guitar, right? Yes, let's do Brothers Brown. Thank you for understanding my French.
The sun.